Just about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Hale is lined up to kick this one off, and you can feel the thunder in the crowd as they await the start of this game. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 25. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead. That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
From their own 20-yard line, it's first down.
That kid is trash. Let's go.
Yeah, who not?
He's going to try and scramble. Decides to slide, so the quarterback scrambles for about 4 yards on the play. He's got the corner. He's to the 40, and he's level at the 42-yard line.
It's great when a running attack comes through for the first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
First and 10, ball on their own 42. Down he goes at the 45. Quick pass. And he's taken down at the 49. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. He's scrambling. They'll make the sack.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
Bray, back deep to return. He's knocked out of bounds at the 34. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. He's on the run. They'll bring him down around the 40-yard line. From their own 40-yard line, it's second down. Fires out to his wideout. And he's tackled at about the 49. At the 40. Great concentration to pull it in. Tackle at the 36.
You obviously have to worry about him as a ball carrier, but he showed here that you have to be concerned about him as a receiver as well. He's got good hands, and you know he's good in the open field.
From the 36-yard line, first down. Now he tries to buy some time. Scrambling around. And they make the stop.
Right around the 38-yard line.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 26.
Three down. Mike five.
Ready.
He's taken down at the 33. Carter picks up about 5 yards on that hookup. Oklahoma State is looking to go up by 3. He gets it up. And it's off the upright, no good.
Well, that's just unlucky. It looked pretty good from here.
This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over.
He's at midfield. Inside the 30. Brought down
at about the 23-yard line.
So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a 1st and 10. Complete, and he's hit right away.
Hey, green eyes.
Hey, if you kill it, motion me out.
Now he's scrambling. He's tackled at the 9-yard line.
This is a nice run for the first down by this quarterback.
It's 1st down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here.
I got one. Hey, they're scared.
They go to the ground game. Tackle made at the 10. Loss of 1 there for the halfback. They come out in a 5-wide set. There's a strike complete, and down he goes at the 5. It's 3rd and goal, and they're about 4 yards out. And he's taken down
right around the 2-yard line.
Tackles him hard at the 1-yard line.
I'm not going to fault that decision. It was definitely a 1st down that they could have picked up. You want to be aggressive early on, even if it doesn't always work out.
They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing.
They're packed in tight on the line. They go with the run. They'll bring him down
around the 2-yard line.
2nd down. And as they come up to the line, they're going to be in the shadow of their own goalpost. Up the middle for a nice gain. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. 1st down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 15. Over the middle to his tailback. And he's tackled at the 26-yard line.
I'm not sure if the back was his first option, but he got him the ball, and he was able to make something big happen.
High five.
throws it in a hurry. Out of bounds at the 27. From their own 27-yard line. Second down. Five wide. He scrambles. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Tackle at the 41-yard line. And they make the stop at the 48. So the ball spotted right around midfield as they continue to move the ball on this drive. He's got it with room to run. He's taken down right around the 34. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Flushed out, and he's going to get sacked. So the sack makes this a second and long.
Three down.
They come out in an empty backfield. He's going to try and scramble. Slides down. Sanders gains about 5 yards on the scramble out of the pocket. Here's the 11th play of the drive.
Hey, I'm coming.
Hey, by 52.
Why go?
Flag 98.
Flag 98.
So at the end of one quarter, no score here. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. Steps up in the pocket and sacked. The sack makes this a fourth and very long. Right now, he wants to get this kick away and change field position. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. Excellent open field tackle. First and 10. Ball on the 31. Little handoff. And they'll bring him down behind the line.
Well, I think it's safe to say the defense had his number on that one. It can be very frustrating for a running back when he's stopped before he even gets going.
Out to the tight end, but it's incomplete.
This quarterback has got to do a better job of looking off defenders and allow his covered receivers some room to improvise and get free.
From their own 30-yard line, third down. He's got to throw it in a hurry. And that will make it fourth down.
The offense really had nowhere to go on that one. The play was very well defended, and now the incompletion will force the fourth down and a punt.
It looks like they're going to go after this punt. Not a bad return.
This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Strike to his receiver, no good. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 40. Finds his man, and they take him down immediately. Is out to the tailback on the screen. Brought down around the 38-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 38-yard line. He's tackled after positive yardage. They get 4 yards on the halfback option. Brown on the run gets out to about the 31. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. He's scrambling. Good open field tackle.
Well, that's the second time that this defense has given up a first down on third down. You work so hard as a defense to get an offense to third down. When you get them there, you've got to be able to have somebody step up and make a big play, whether it's a defensive tackle slipping through a block, a linebacker shooting a gap, a defender in the secondary that's able to make a play on a football. Somebody's got to make a play, and that's what winning, the difference between winning a football game and losing is how you play on third down.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Slings it inside the 10. Touchdown, Cowboys. And a nice catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
And he adds the extra point. An 8-play, 60-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So the score now, 7-0. He'll return it from the 1. Brought down at the 27-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Under heavy pressure, they bring him down.
He has one job on passing situations, get to the quarterback, and he did that job very, very well on that play.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. He gets to about the 31-yard line. He's under pressure. Thornton was the intended target on the play. And they're going to have to bring on the punt team.
It was a good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Bray, the return man.
They get this one off, and it's a beauty. He gets out to about the 35-yard line. And as the defense comes back out, you can be sure they're thinking about that score they surrendered the last time around.
If you can bet this defense made some adjustments on the sideline, though. I don't know if they can stop the passing attack, but they need to at least be able to slow it down.
He's wrapped up for the sack. So that sack sets him back a little bit now. They're looking at 2nd and 13. Oklahoma State is up 7.
Here we go.
He's on the run. He's tackled at the 37. Johnson was the intended receiver on the play. So that'll make it 4th down.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on a pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
Estrada is back deep to return the punt. He fields the punt at the 20, and he's tackled at the 29. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Makes it to the 41.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run, and that creates chances in the play-action passing game.
From their own 41-yard line, first down. He's at midfield, and he's level at the 48-yard line. And he is drilled at the 46. From the 46-yard line, it's 2nd down. Flushed and they got it.
You can credit some of that to the blitz. The offensive line just wasn't able to handle all the pressure on that play.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 38. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. And they get the sack.
Boy, Brad, that was a big hit on the quarterback. I'm going to be interested to see how he responds from this hit and whether or not he comes after his offensive lineman and challenges them to start playing a little bit better.
After the sack, it's now 4th and long. Bray back deep to return. He's out to the 30, and he's taken down at the 34. A really defensive battle going on right now so far, Kirk.
Well, the defenses are flying around the football, doing a good job. I think both offenses are making it a little easier because of their style of game plan. I think if I were the offensive coordinator, I'd take a few chances. Be willing to open it up and try to give your quarterback a chance to make a play.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. Tackle made at the 49-yard line. We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on the 49. Oklahoma State is up by a touchdown. He just gets rid of it. and he hits him hard at the 42-yard line.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 41.
High five.
Let's go.
He wants it all.
You can chalk that one up to the hundreds of passes the quarterback has thrown to this receiver in practice. These guys know and trust each other, and you could see it in the way he threw that pass.
And a quick throw. That's a great tackle at the 13-yard line.
I'm really liking what I see from this guy. He's not afraid to go to the air on any down.
First and 10. Ball on the 13. He fights forward to about the 13. Oklahoma State's going to have to use their second time out of the half. Now he's scrambling. They'll bring him down around the 10-yard line. Oklahoma State up 7 points. Scrambling around. Diving for extra yardage. So it's fourth down. This should be an easy field goal. Oklahoma State is hoping to make this a two-score game. Kicks away, and the field goal is good. We've played a half. Oklahoma State in front, 10-0.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. A wise man once said it's difficult for a quarterback to throw from a supine position. So when a quarterback's wound up on his seat or on his back as often as these guys have in the first half, what impact does it have on play calling?
Well, I tell you what, you better start getting that ball out of your hand a little quicker. You better get some more guys in the block. If you're going to start doing long developing plays with five steps, seven steps drops, you better keep tight ends in. You better keep running backs in the ballgame to help them block. Maybe you have to put less people in the route, but you make sure you keep your quarterback upright. How about you sprinkle in some draws and some screens to slow down that pass rush? Either way, you got to get that ball out of your hand a little bit quicker. Otherwise, the quarterback's going to leave the game in the back of an ambulance.
That's going to do it at halftime. Just about ready to start the second half.
All right, you finish it up, brother. I'm going to get something in the cafeteria. I'm hungry.
Wait, don't leave until you get my order. Brad Kirk, take the second half.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 26. For Baylor, they've been bringing the heat, and they've gotten to him on several occasions. This defense has been bringing the blitz and is having success getting to him. And for Oklahoma State, they have only one play that went for more than 20 yards. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Five wide.
I know he ain't got it. Green nine. Blue 20.
Quick throw, incomplete. Wanted his receiver. Boy, would he like to have that one back.
Yeah, you're right. This offense relies so much on timing. And as you saw there, when their timing gets knocked off, they have a tough time connecting on plays like this.
Quick strike to the back, and he drops it. From their own 26-yard line. Third down. Estrada awaiting the return. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. He dropped it. Tackle made at the 32-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Takes a handoff, tackled for a loss. From their own 31-yard line, second down. Caught with room to work. Out of bounds, right around the 40. Here comes the pressure. And he's taken down at the 47-yard line.
To be successful, you've got to be able to come through on third down, and that's just what they did with that big run.
First and 10, ball on the 47-yard line. He gets out to about the 37-yard line. Gains his way to the 23-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line. Up the middle. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. They failed out here the last two times. Nice run up the middle. And a nice run by the tailback.
Not a lot of razzle-dazzle here, but it gets the job done and picks up the first down.
This is the eighth play of this drive. And they get nice yardage on that run. Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 8-yard line. Throws it out at all. He's hit hard for a loss. Tenth play of the drive. They push him out at the 11-yard line. They're going to go for the easy three here. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. He gets it up, and he got it.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
Baylor to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. That was a great hit. He wasn't getting away from that one. Baylor's not going to back down from anybody, Herbie. I guess at least not today.
No, not today. They've played with a chip on their shoulder. They've stood toe-to-toe with the big boys, and I don't think they're finished yet.
It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? Oklahoma State is up a score. Down he goes at about the 37-yard line. From their own 37-yard line,
It's first down. Empty backfield. Quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. He's going to try and scramble. Brought down at the 41. Quickly to the tight end, and they make the stop at the 47. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 47. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. To that quickly, and he tackles him hard at the 40-yard line.
Getting the ball to your tight end and allowing him to make plays in the passing game can really open things up on the outside for your real speedster.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 40-yard line. He scrambles. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. Sanders picks up about 7 yards there, scrambling away from the pressure. Oklahoma State is up 7. They go to the left for a nice gain. We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line. On the ground with a tailback. And he's tackled after positive yardage. And this is the 9th play of the current drive.
Three down. Mike five.
Now he tries to buy some time. The 10. And he's level at the 6-yard line.
Brad, you just don't see this very often anymore in college football. That is their 5th first down on this drive alone. They have great rhythm right now as an offense. And look at that poor defense. They're looking over the sidelines to the defensive coordinator for some help. They need to change things up.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line.
Pick it up, defense. Let's go. High five. Ready. Easy.
Nice run there. Jackson gains about 5 yards on the run. Here's the 11th play of the drive. He's tackled at the 1. So he decides to hold on to it, and it goes nowhere. From the 1-yard line, 3rd down. He laterals the ball. He's taken down at the 2-yard line. Oklahoma State is up by a touchdown. The kick is up, and it is good. Hale has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
Here we go.
On the ground, up the middle. He's tackled at the 28-yard line. From their own 28-yard line, it's 2nd down.
Watch nine.
Edner gets a handoff to the right. Runs it right. Nice pickup.
Here he goes. He's at midfield. Tackle at the 42-yard line. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
First and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line. Feeds it to the back. Tackle made at the 40. The draw play gets maybe 2 yards. He gets out to about the 38-yard line. Well, this turned out to be a pretty good ball game, and we've got one quarter to go. 13-3, Oklahoma State. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. Well, they've got the lead and they come up with a big stop, and it looks like they're going to get the football back. So they're going to go for it here. Try to throw for it, but ended up getting sacked.
I think they had to go for it given the circumstances. They just couldn't pull it off.
The offense just wasn't able to make a play. The defense was really clutch right there. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. He's pushed out of bounds. Right around the 46-yard line. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Up the middle for a nice gain. He's on the run. 3, maybe 4 yards on the scramble. From the 38-yard line, second down. Bring him down around the 29-yard line. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. That's a great tackle at the 13.
Not the greatest pass, but a really, really good play by the receiver to bail out his quarterback.
First and 10. Ball on the 13. Fires it out. And he's taken down at the 10. Now he's scrambling. dives for extra yardage. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Defense stacked in tight here. And down he goes at the 1 yard line. This is the ninth play of this drive. They get him in the backfield for a loss. Here it is, folks. Third and goal from the 2.
High five. High five.
Let's go deep.
Brought down around the 2 yard line. Kicks away, and it sails through the uprights. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Makes it out to about the 36. From their own 36-yard line. First down. Nice run, and he's brought down. He just gets rid of it. Third and 6. Ball on the 41-yard line. And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
Sure, the offense had much of a choice here. It was a pretty short conversion. The defense just made a good play.
Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again. Brown takes it up the middle. Makes it out to about the 29. From the 29-yard line, first down. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. Nice gain of around 7 yards on that delay. Pitches out and the ball is up for grabs. He fights forward to about the 19. It's first and 10. Ball on the 19-yard line. But he can't shake the defense. from the 15-yard line. Second down. Just under three to go in regulation. Play to set up first and goal. The Bears taking their first time out of the half. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Open man, quick strike, and he can't pull it in.
So not only did they risk an interception, but now they've given him more time. I just don't get it.
To about the 5-yard line. Baylor will take their second time out of the half. It's third and goal from the 5. Let's see if they can put this one in. Dives forward. The Bears using their third and final timeout. It's up, and the field goal is good. Oklahoma State will kick this one off. He'll return it from the 1. What a collision! Flag on the play. Let's see what it is. That one's going to put him way back.
You just can't block a player from behind like that, or it's going to cost you.
Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Just under 2 to go in the game. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And they make the stop around the 27-yard line. Tackles him hard at the 21-yard line.
Oh, easy, easy. Blue 90.
The spike will stop the clock. Third and long. Ball on the 21. Good tackle there in space.
Boy, this guy really showed some giddy up getting down the field for a big game. You know, I talked to so many college quarterbacks who have gone on to be very successful in the NFL, and they all talk about the execution of the play action. And all of them talk about the good ones, about taking their time and really working to sell the play action and sell the fake. If you don't take the time as a quarterback to really sell the fake, it's going to make it easy on the linebackers and safeties to realize that that was just a fake handoff and to get back in position. But when you really work it and sell it the way that quarterback did right there, that's when it's more effective. It can open up the big plays.
And he's tackled around the 45-yard line.
Kill. Black five.
And he stops the clock with a spike. They'll line it up again on third down. We have less than a minute to go.
Black five.
He's wrapped up for the sack. Complete. He's got room. You can talk about offense all you want, and they were good today, but the defense was better. They come up with a play of the day, and that'll lead to the victory. Just about ready to call the first play of this drive. They were able to pick up a field goal on their last possession.
And so that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, 19-3, Oklahoma State. So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.